السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وملك الحمد إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعين به ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهديه الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله أدى الأمانة وبلغ الرسالة ونصح الأمة وأزال الغمة وإن على ذلك لمن الشاهدين. يقول الحق سبحانه: يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. إن أصدق الحديث كلام الله وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار. اللهم أجرني وإياكم من النار. أخي أختي في الله، اعلموا أن الله من علينا بأكبر نعمة في الدنيا أن هدانا الله عز وجل إلى الإسلام ليخرجنا من الظلمات إلى النور. Oh my brothers and my sisters, remember the bounty of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon us. Then Allah, He favored us and He guided us to the Islam. And He guided us to we serve Him and we worship Him. And Allah Azza wa Jal, He take us from the darkness to the lightness. Wa as'alu Allah an yarzuqana al-qalb al-naqiy al-taqiy al-saleem الذي ينجي صاحبه يوم القيامة. And I ask Allah Azza wa Jal to He favor us with the good heart, the good, the clean heart. What Allah Azza wa Jal, if He favor you with this heart, you'll be safe يوم القيامة. قال سبحانه وتعالى. Then Allah سبحانه وتعالى He said in Quran, يوم لا ينفع مال ولا بنون إلا من أتى الله بقلب سليم. The day which is going to be no benefit to you, no benefit, no from wealth, no children, no nothing, except if we come to Allah Azza wa Jal with the clear and clean heart, who carried the Tawheed, who carried the Sunnah of Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Is only one thing can save you yawm al-qiyamah, if you are upon the Sunnah of Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, with the understanding of the Sahaba radiallahu anhum. القلب الذي به إيمان به نور. If Allah Azza wa Jalla favor you with the iman in your heart, you have lightness in your heart. If you taste the sweetness of the iman, you go taste how you go be close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And you follow his master to follow the step of the Sahaba radiallahu anhum. They are the greatest ulama of the ummah. Abu Bakr, wa Umar, wa Uthman, wa Ali, and the people who followed them step by step. This is the way what Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he wants us to follow. فَمَنْ يُؤْمِنْ بِاللَّهِ يَهْدِ اللَّهُ قَلْبَهُ. Whoever believe in Allah sincerely from his heart, Allah, he will guide you. اليوم اليوم اسمع يا أخي ويا أختي في الله كلام اليوم للذين يعيشون المعيشة الحرام الذين يعصون الله ليلا ونهارا. Today my speech to my brothers and my sisters, the ones who disobeyed Allah Azza wa Jal during the night and during the day. The one of them life is full of riba, full of zina, full of corrupt, all of it, drug, prostitute, selling haram, buying haram, smoking pot. Allah Azza wa Jal لم يخلقنا لذلك أبدا. The Allah Azza wa Jal, he knew create us and all for these desires. Allah Azza wa Jal, he said, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. Allah, he said, I create human and jinn only for one reason. One reason only. To worship me. To worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Your mission in this dunya is not for your work all the time. It's not for your business all the time. Give you time to Allah. Give you time to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Na'am. A lot of brothers, when you talk to them, a little bit harsh, they told you this is not your business. No, it's my business. And my business is your business. Because Allah, he said so. Allah, he said, كنتم خير أمة أخرجت للناس. You are the best nation sent out to the people. You know why? Not because we're selling haram and listening to the music and doing haram. No. كنتم خير أمة أخرجت للناس تأمرون بالمعروف وتنهون عن المنكر. Because you was ordering the people to enjoy the good and forbid the haram. That only thing make you special nations. Without this, we no equal nothing. نعم. The Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, this ummah is one body. If one part hurt, all the body suffer. Stand all the night suffer from fever and pain. You know why? Because the body been infect. نعم. The body been infect. Any sense I do, any sense you do, any shortcoming infect me, affect my children, affect my community, affect my ummah. It's my business, your business. Don't say this is not my business. This ummah is weak because me and you. Whatever we do, infect us, all of us. Every single sense you make, my brother. is infect every person in this ummah. Every person. You do riba, you selling drug, you smoking pot, you know making salat. Then you said, that's between me and Allah. Yes, between you and Allah. And Allah, he will judge you. But you infect me. You harm in the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This ummah is weak, my brother, because what we do. Look around you, my brother. Look to this ummah. Look to this ummah and you said, wallahi, we have only each other in this ummah. We have only each other. We must and have to help one another, must to. The Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he died. The Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is not among us. The wahi is over. There is no wahi. No more. We are alone. And the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he know we could be alone. This is what Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he left behind him the sunnah and the athar. And this is why the ulama scream, bide in the sunnah. Stick with the righteous ulama. That's only way what you can save yourself. Kitab, sunnah, and the way of the Salaf al-Salih. Naam. Wallahi, ya akhi, start that life. Start that life what you disobeyed Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on it. The life what take you away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not life. It's not life. You're just digging. Digging big hole in the hellfire. That's what you're digging. There is no enjoyment in there. There is not. Na'am. And I know my brother from my heart. You don't want to be in hell. You don't want to be with the shaitan. You don't want to be with Iblis yawm al-qiyamah. Do you know what the shaitan he said? Do you know the shaitan what he said to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? قال فبعزتك لأغوينهم أجمعين. With your honor, ya Allah, I will trick them, all of them, all of them, I will take them with me. Except the sincere one. The one who has clean heart. نعم. فماذا أجاب الله؟ Look what Allah, he answered him. قال سبحانه فالحق والحق أقول. And Allah, he said, the truth is and the truth I say. لأملأن جهنم منك ومن من تبعك منهم أجمعين. I will fill hell from you and everyone who follow you. You go be in the hellfire. Everyone who followed the step of the shaitan, he could be with him يوم القيامة. إن المرأة يبعث مع من أحب. The Allah يوم القيامة, you could come with the people what you love in this dunya. نعم. يوم القيامة يأتي المؤمن مع المؤمنين. والصادق مع الصادقين. والذاكر مع الذاكرين. يأتون مع إمام الأمة محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. And يوم القيامة, the believer come with the believers. And the truthful come with the truthfuls. And the one who remember in Allah, he come with the people who remember in Allah. And the leader and the imam to the nation, to the ummah is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the other side, يأتي المنافق مع المنافقين. The hypocrites come with the hypocrites. And the criminal, he will come with the criminals. And disbeliever, he come with the disbelievers. And in the friend to them, them leader, them head, is Iblis. May Allah be the curse on him. يقول الحق يوم ندعو كل أناس بإمامهم. And Allah said, in the day we call every people with them leader. And tell me who's your leader. Tell me who's your follow in this dunya. really practice this deen? Do you really, we try from our heart to follow the sunnah of Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Or we follow our desires. And the desires is the tools of the shaitan. Naam. My brothers and my sisters, stop that wrong life. If you want the real life in Jannah, don't let the shaitan deceive you. The shaitan, he tries so hard. He using all his power to be with him in hellfire. Naam. That's your first enemy, what you're supposed to stand against. Naam. This dunya, my brothers, is very short. Naam. وَالرَّابِحُ فِيهَا مَنْ ذَكَرَ اللَّهُ وَمَنْ عَبَدَهُ عَلَى الْحَقِّ. The sixest one in this dunya who remember Allah and he worship Allah in the straight path. The way what Allah, he wants us to worship him, not the way what you want to worship Allah. Naam. اعلم بارك في الله فيك. الكل يبحث عن السعادة. والكل يبحث لقضاء وقت ممتع. Everyone looking for the happiness. And everyone looking to spend good moments, like they call it. أتريد السعادة? You want the happiness? You want spend good time? عد إلى الله. عد إلى الله سبحانه وتعالى. Return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You want to spend good time? Wallahi, stay you and yourself somewhere and remember Allah and tell me how you go feel after that. That's the best moment. When you're begging, you're making dua, you're asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. You're not asking no one of the creation beside him alone. Ayuha al-Asi, امنح لنفسك فرصة. Oh my brothers, my sisters, give yourself chance and repent to Allah Azza wa Jal before Allah Azza wa Jal take your soul. Allah Azza wa Jal say, ففروا إلى الله. Run back to Allah. When we escape from Allah, we don't run from him, we run back to him subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because we know no one go forgive, no one can put mercy on you except him subhanahu wa ta'ala. وروى البخاري في صحيحه قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم والله ما أخاف عليكم الفقر. The Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم said, by Allah, he swear, by Allah, I don't worry about the poverty about you. I don't worry about you. You could be miserable in the money and the wealth. وَأَخَافُ عَلَيْكُمْ وَلَكِنْ أَخَافُ عَلَيْكُمُ الْغِنَى. But I worry to be rich. And Allah opened the doors for you. نعم. أَنْ تُبْسَطَ لَكُمُ الدُّنْيَا كَمَنْ بَسَطَتْ لِمَنْ قَبْلَكُمْ. To the dunya open for you. Like Allah, he opened the dunya to the people before you. And the dunya destroyed them, all of them. Because them heart, he was in the dunya. Them goal, he was in the dunya. Everything in them life is about the dunya. How much I make, what I wear, what I eat, what I do. Nothing for, oh, everything is for them. Nothing for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فانبسطت أن تبسط لكم الدنيا كما انبسطت لمن قبلكم فتتنافسوا فيها فتهلككم كما أهلكتكم. And you will be challenged for the dunya. When you see the people challenged for the dunya, you know Allah, he will destroy them if they don't repent to him. You know Allah Azza wa Jal, he wants you back away from him. Don't let the dunya take you away. Return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala before Allah take your soul. Before you get up in the grave and you know you die. You not exist in the dunya anymore. And you will say, Rabbi irji'un, oh Allah, return me back, I will do good. It's too late. Too late. Too late. My brothers and my sisters, Allah, He make the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the best nation compared to other nations. And when this ummah disobeyed Allah Azza wa Jal, Allah, He make this ummah is the lower. Is the lower. We have izzah and karama only in this deen. We have the honor and the izzah only when we accept this Islam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He give us wealth. He give us children, houses, gardens. But if you love anything else, anything in this dunya, you love it more than Allah, Azza wa Jal, Allah, He will punish you. Allah, He will punish you if you love anything more than Him. You gotta beware from the anger of Allah, Azza wa Jal. Beware, Allah is the most merciful. But Allah, He punished too. Look at Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He said, قُلْ إِنْ كَانَ أَبَاءُكُمْ وإخوانكم وأزواجكم وعشيرتكم وأموال قد اقترفتموها وتجارة تخشون كسادها ومساكن ترضونها أحب إليكم من الله ورسوله وجهاد في سبيله فتربصوا حتى يأتي الله بأمره والله لا يهدي القوم الفاسقين. Said, if your parents and your brothers and your wives and your group and your wealth and your money and your business and the house is what you have, you build it and you're happy with it. أَحَبَّ إِلَيْكُمْ مِنَ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ. You love it more than Allah and His Messenger. Wait for the punishment of Allah Azza wa Jal. Wait for the punishment of Allah Azza wa Jal. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله لي ولكم فاستغفروه إنه كان غفورا رحيما. الحمد لله له الحمد الحسن وله الثناء الجميل والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا وحبيبنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. حقيقة أردت بهذه الموعدة أن يزيد الصالح من صلاحه وأن يستيقظ الغافل من غفلته وأن يعود العاصي إلى الله سبحانه وتعالى. From this advice, it was from myself and yours. I want from the advice from the righteous one to increase his deed, his good deed, and be close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the headless, the one who headless, to return to Allah azza wa jal. And the one who do haram, and he know he doing haram, to ask Allah for repentance, and to ask Allah azza wa jal to forgive him and be close to him. أنت الذي ولدتك أمك باكيا والناس حولك يضحكون فأعمل لنفسك وتمسك بالدين فإذا بكوا حين موتك تكن باسما وهم يبكون. You're the one, when your mother bring you to this life, when you're born, you was crying and the people around you, they was laughing and happy. Work in your life, put the offer and be close to Allah. When you die, the people around you, they go be crying and you go be happy and laughing. That's what you're supposed to be in this life. Na'am. فيا إخوتي نحن في شهر رجب. We are in the sacred month. Month of Rajab. This month is knocking the door of Ramadan. May Allah Azza wa Jal extend my life and your life till we reach Ramadan. Na'am. Na'am. May Allah Azza wa Jal at least build the intention. If you die, you die with good intention. You want to work hard in Ramadan. And don't give up. My brother, if I be harsh to you and to myself, because we love you for Allah Azza wa Jal. Only for Allah, not for something else. And if you, I am good and you're good, we could be strong in this ummah. Na'am. And no matter what you do, in your life, come to the masjid, pray your salat. You never know. Maybe Allah accepts from you one sajda and He will forgive you. Don't say it because I do sas and chas. You know, I am not in my deen or I am doing haram and I go to meet Allah Azza wa Jal. Listen what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala he said in the Quran. قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَصْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ. Oh my slave, the one who wronged himself, the one who doing all the haram, don't give up on the mercy of Allah. And all, no matter what you've done, akhi, you done haram, repent to Allah right away. لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله إن الله يغفر الذنوب جميعا. Don't think what you've done Allah he can forgive it. No يا أخي, the best عبادة when you come to Allah عز وجل and you're raising your hand and you're begging him and you ask him, because you know you have Lord, you have Allah, the one who can forgive. This is from the best عبادة. لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله إن الله يغفر الذنوب جميعا. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله لي ولكم فاستغفروه إنه كان غفيرا رحيما. اللهم اغفر لنا فوق الأرض وتحت الأرض ولا تفضحنا يوم العرض. اللهم احشرنا مع محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. اللهم ادخلنا الجنان برحمتك. اللهم نجنا من النيران. سبحانك اللهم بحمدك, أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت, أستغفرك وأتوب.
استقيموا. استقيموا. الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين, الرحمن الرحيم, مالك يوم الدين, إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين, اهدنا الصراط المستقيم, صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى. سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله, إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى. ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى. سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا. قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى. بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى. إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى, صحف إبراهيم وموسى. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد، ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
الحمد لله، الصلاة والسلام.